our fire in our living area, kitchen, and then go upstairs. Really cozy. Here's our bathroom, my shower, and our bedroom. Where'd he go? What? Did you just try for him? Well, did you get a good picture?
Hello?
Better than mine?
What are you at? Okay.
It's really hard to look at the camera and not the screen, but I'll try my best. So we're in Achill, second day, and I absolutely love it here. It surprised me because it's so incredibly quiet. We haven't seen any people, just one or two maybe in the coffee shop this morning. That was it actually. And we were in there at 11 o'clock and they said that we were out very early, which was kind of funny. There are sheep and sheepdogs everywhere. You can't catch the sheep, no matter how hard you may try, which is kind of sad. The weather is cold, windy, but we expected that. And I have my new coat, which is actually really cozy, despite people telling me it wouldn't be, because it's polyester, but it is warm. We're going for lunch now, and Owen's out taking photos. He's still trying to get a better picture than me, but it's not going to happen. So I'll keep you posted. 7 o'clock on Saturday and we're already back home because it turns out that at this time of the year almost everything in Achill is closed. There was only one place that we could find that was open for food, and that was the same place that we went to last night. It was okay, it was nice, but it was nothing special. And because Owen doesn't want to be drinking and driving, we decided we came back early and we have some wine here and we might watch a movie and just get cozy for the night. Our Airbnb is actually really cold. There's no central heating, just some plug-in radiators and a stove fire. We're having a lot of trouble getting it up and running, but Owen is determined that he's going to get it going. But I'm not feeling too hopeful, to be honest. Let's see how he's getting on. Owen?
Yeah?
Have you got the fire going yet?
No.
Have you tried?
No.
Well, how's it going?
Still going.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Have you cracked it?
I think I have.
Head to Connemara and Cong because neither of us have ever been there before, and we're looking forward to seeing them.